So your cursor probably looks like this. It's kind of big and you want to make it smaller. So it looks like your Roblox looks better and it just looks cleaner. So I'll show you how to do that right now. So you're going to go to your search bar right here. You're going to search up Roblox player. You'll probably see like, it probably shows something here, open file location, but for some reason it's not here. I have to go here and then open file location. Once you're here, you go to Roblox player, and then you go to open file location once again. Next, you go to content, textures, and once you're here, you're gonna search cursor. Right here, the first one, cursor, keyboard and mouse, and an arrow fire cursor. So it looks kind of big. So you right click it, edit it, paint 3D. So we're in paint 3D now. You have to go to inner here, select, and then you're gonna make a box around your cursor, and then you're gonna make it smaller like that. Not too small so that like you can't see it. So maybe about like that. And then you're just gonna go to the menu and save. So now when you go to your Roblox, and then we're gonna join the game Tower of Hell. Once you join here, the cursor should be smaller. We're joining Tower of Hell. Yep, it's smaller. That's how you make the cursor smaller. Bye.